It's doing just a quick demonstration of my new projector. It's a 1060 Exxon. I just got it yesterday. So just to show you, right now I have my lights on. You can see it's a pretty lit room. I have the lights on, and also I have my window open. So the light is coming in to my room, and it is hitting the screen. What I like about Exxon projector, this is my first one, but they do really, when you open, they tell you that they have 3,000 lumens or colors, and we have the same of brightness. This one has 3,100 lumens of color and also brightness. So that's a good thing about it, because I do see a difference with my DLP projector with this one, even though it's not a choke throw. You can see the distance is not that far, okay? But it's pretty nice projector. I like it. The way it's showing me a little bit of background, it's not gonna be pitch black because the screen is only gray, okay? It's the ghost gray. But you can see beautiful colors, and the whites, everything is gonna show you those details. And if you start controlling the ambient lines from the window that I have, and now you're gonna see a big difference, okay? Even though you have your lights on, now you still able to see better colors, a very contrast. This is only 1080p, so for 4K, I don't think I'm ready for a 4K projector, because I don't really have that much content. And when I see like Blu-rays or movies in high definition, it's gonna depend how far you are, okay? And also, if you're gonna go only for 100 or 80 inches, it's gonna be look like a TV almost, because it's a 4K. You get a 4K contents, then it's gonna look good. But right now, I don't have that much many content for Blu-ray. I like to see movies in high definition only, like Netflix and Hulu and those kind of streaming, okay? But right now, you can see the colors are pretty nice. And if you turn off the light, like you're watching a movie and you don't really need the light, the colors, they're gonna be popping out more. But really, it doesn't make that much difference when you have lights on, because most of the time, you're gonna have these lights, okay? Just your lights from your room to light a little bit, not that much. But right now, I'm still getting the ambient lines from the outside. It's controller, okay? So thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions, let me know. But I really like this projector. It does give me good colors. I like how the bright colors. And this is the stack settings. I haven't moved anything at all. I haven't put any brightness or removed any brightness. This is the stack settings. So for just taking out of the box, and you're planning to put this in your bedroom, and you're planning to do 100 inches on 80, it will be the preferred replacement for your TV, okay? So I'm not gonna use this TV anymore, because the projector is a lot better, because 50 inches, 55 inches to 80 or 100 is a big difference, okay? So thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions, let me know.